It's time again for Victory Videos. No, we're not in Scotland. We're not in Kansas.
We're in Loveland at the Loveland Castle. Castle La Roche.
That's, it's more permanently called the Chateau La Roche.
Whatever.
I'm Dave Dobbins.
And I'm LaVila Kraft.
Welcome to
the program.
Videos. We're glad you're here with us today, and we're going to go inside this castle at some point here and tell you a little bit about this place. But more importantly, tell them about our program today, LaVila.
Well, hey, I was hanging out with Satellite Soul in Nashville, and you're going to get to see them and find out why in the world did they pick that name.
Yeah. And also one of the top Christian ska bands called... They are called Supertones.
For
the first time on Victory Videos, we've got the Supertones.
First time on Victory Videos, and they're debewing four new videos.
And we caught up with them in Nashville a couple of months
right
back.
Right here.
You're going to find out everything about Christian ska that you want to know, even more that you don't want to know. Let's get started with DC Talk. Like it, love it, need it, considering Lily and Cup.
Cup.
On
Victory
Videos,
that video.
Which is something to
hey,
do
we'll
with
see ya.
How this was made. Little
what?
Milk carton cups, but we'll tell you about that.
Jeez, Dave.
I saw an eyeful to the sand.
John, get down here. It's time to eat dinner.
Oh, Lady Lavila.
Yes, Sir
Lady Lavila.
Yes.
Oh, this is so cool. Come in over here and see.
Oh, a little alcove, huh?
This is where
Look
Al
at the
lives.
Holes in it. Who?
Al. Alcove.
Alcove. Oh,
we're back
God,
on Victor Videos.
I fell right into that one.
I was considering Lily before the break and DC Talk.
Yeah.
Your favorite group.
Oh, all of them are my
Everybody's
favorites.
Favorite group.
Yeah.
Well, here we are at Chateau La Rouge.
Oh, you see that's so
Or the Loveland
fine.
Castle.
Well, you know what? The last time that I was here, I was a brownie.
Is that right?
Yeah, I told my mom I was coming here. She said, I've got your brownie beanie. Do you want to take it with you?
Well, I must confess that the last time I was here, I was a Cub Scout.
See?
Back in the...
On their little tours.
A while back.
Yeah,
anyway,
that was fun.
But this castle was started to have been built June 5th, 1929. A gentleman by the name of Harry Andrews, who we both met.
Yes,
who built
I remember him as an older man.
By hand. Fabulous castle. Uh-huh. And it's similar to those often seen in northern France and in the British Isles.
Yeah.
So cool.
That's
we're going to
cool.
see more of that on our program today, aren't we?
Yes, we
Is
are.
Is this going to be fun?
Well, we're going to do some other stuff, too.
Well, coming up, we've got Satellite Soul, the group that you interviewed.
Uh-huh.
So let's
Down
go
in
to
Nashville.
It.
Let's
coming
go watch
right
him while I
break.
Hang out with the guys.
This is let's go see Al.
Okay, we'll
Al.
See you. You watch this because it's really good stuff. Okay?
Al.
Right here on Victory Videos.
He's
what?
Right.
Oh.
Al Cove is
Al.
What if you had to choose between a flower and an elephant? What would you choose? What if you had to decide between a 100-year-old tree and a 1,000,000-year-old beach? Could you choose between drinking clean water or breathing clean air? Now you can choose all these things. EarthShare, the world's leading environmental groups working together. It's one choice we can all live with.
Tom, where are you going? Hey, we got a ball game here, pardon me.
Pitcher got a rubber arm.
It's has.
Huh?
Pitcher has a rubber arm.
If education is important to you, talk to your child's school about raising academic standards. Call 1-800-38-BE-SMART for a free booklet and be a big league parent.
Thanks for watching Victor Videos. I'm Dave Dobbins. We'd like to hear from you today. Tell us which videos you'd like to see on Victor Videos. If you have a prayer request, just drop us a note. Or if you need some information about Victor Videos, write to us at Victor Videos, Post Box 3292, Cincinnati, Ohio 45201. That's Victor Videos, Post Box 3292, Cincinnati, Ohio 45201.
Hi, Cincinnati. You're watching the very best videos on Victory Videos. Oh, by the way, I'm Eli.
Hi, you guys. It's Lavila, and I'm here with our special guest, Satellite Soul.
Hey,
hi, you guys.
What's
We're so
up?
Glad you're here.
Thank
Why don't you introduce yourselves?
You go first, Rustin.
Hey. I'm Rustin. Back here on the back row.
I'm Tyler.
I'm Ringo.
You are not.
He is the drummer, though, and I'm Tim.
Oh, okay. Well, it's a pleasure to have you here.
Thanks.
Hey, why don't you first tell us all about the style of your music?
You've heard of John Denver.
Yeah,
like
you know, we've heard of him. And Gomer Pyle, too.
Yeah.
Well, Andy Griffiths mixed in.
We're just a Midwestern roots rock band, really. We play a lot of different instruments between all of us. A lot of harmonies focusing on words in the rock music. We play weird instruments. Like on a record, if you had a record, there's a lot of harmonica. Rustin plays mandolin, slide guitar, and there's hammer dulcimer and some weird instruments.
And bass and drums.
They always do that. They always
they
slide
to. They have to. They picked you for the spokesman.
Like
they
on every track,
it's the foundation
know?
On which we lay
our song.
Well, why did you choose Satellite Soul for the name?
Actually, one of the definitions for a satellite is a attended to a dignitary. So like when kings walked around and they had all their entourage, they were their satellites.
Oh,
so
that's neat. I like that.
Neat.
Yeah.
That sounds cool.
And it does sound cool.
It looks our last name.
What was it?
We stole it from a Rich Mullins song. It was A Great Sleeping Adams.
The Great Sleeping
Adams. So we have that copyrighted too, just in case that doesn't work
our
out.
Our fifth record, we'll just say it's the return of the Great
the
Sleeping
The return. Adam. Okay. All right. Well, you know what? Let's go do see your video either way. Will you set that up for us?
Yeah, sure.
It's about a man in a really nice camper.
And out in the middle of nowhere.
Nowhere. Was Gomer in it?
No. Gomer wasn't.
John
but
Denver?
We did our own stunts. All
you
of,
did?
Yeah.
Pick did you get paid extra?
No, we didn't get paid at all,
we get
actually.
Paid
in fact, I think we had to pay them.
Oh, well, that really blows. Okay, well, you know what? We're gonna have to work on your
it
contract.
Boy,
okay.
We are.
Well, why don't we go see the video now?
Sounds
either
good.
Way, here on Victory Videos, and we'll have more of Satellite Soul.
Woo!
Hi, we're back on Victory Videos with our guest Satellite Soul.
Woo-hoo!
Woo-hoo!
Hello.
You guys are so excited to be here, boy, aren't you?
We are.
We've been waiting all day.
Can we say hello to, what, Cincinnati?
Yeah, please do.
Hello.
Hello, Cincinnati.
We're coming your way sometime in the future.
quickly.
2 seconds. Yes. We'll be there soon.
Well, tell us, you know, how hard is it to mix being on the road and ministry and this the whole scene? It's got to be difficult.
Yeah. Well, you know, actually, it felt right for us. We were an independent band. We played like 130 shows last year as an independent band
before
we ever got hooked up with Arden or Forefront.
Yeah.
And that's a lot of late nights and, you know,
long drives.
Terrible, terrible gigs. If we told you all the stories, you would
Did
weep.
You guys get mad at each other and stuff?
No, oh, it's always been
No, it took no us till after we got signed.
The thing that we always thought, though, is that it would be, none of us knew how we would do it if we didn't have a ministry, if it wasn't connected with the ministry, because it takes so much energy. We're not getting rich. We're not getting famous.
Mm-mm.
So,
it's got to be about something more than that, right?
Really, and that seemed really natural. And plus, everybody, we were from the same region of the country and similar in personality and got along really well and meshed together. And everybody's heart for sharing Christ with young people and lost people has always been at the center. So,
well, I've heard that you all are from Tornado Alley, so you know how to duck
pretty
really
much,
well,
yeah.
right?
Yes,
yeah,
pretty
we
much.
Watch them.
So you'll be.
See,
you'll be
careful. Tornado's coming. Everybody,
around here, you got the video camera.
Around here, people they shake with fright, but not us. We videotape them.
You can tell if it's going to hit your house.
Everybody else has
you
for the basement.
Sure. Yeah, sure. You know
Kansas,
when they're going to shift.
In Kansas, you don't have for the basement. You run get your video camera and you tape it because you might get on the news.
All right. Well, you guys be safe there, okay? And when you come back to the program again.
Sure.
We're going to see another video and then we'll be back on Victory Videos. Thanks a lot, guys.
Thank you.
Lately, seems like we've been pulled in two directions. What a shame. You know enough to know that I don't want to lose you. Insane. You sacrificed enough to give me all I need. Just when I feel like I'm slipping away, you're pulling me close, pulling me closer. Just when I feel like there's nothing to say, you're listening to me. Stay, Father's
just make lemonade.
Well, there she is, waving to her masses, the crowd, Queen Lavilla, in her castle, where she should be, in the Chateau La Ruche. Well, while she just goes on and on, just to tell you that we talked about things being made in cups, and you're seeing part of this castle where each of these were made out of milk cartons as they carried the rocks up from the Little Miami River here at the Loveland Castle. And we've got music coming up from the Supertones. So keep it right here for more Victory videos as we watch Lavilla again to the masses as she waves in a calm manner. Stay tuned for more coming up.
On the big highway of life, there's only one safe place for kids.
Backseat, baby.
The front seat's not the place to drop out. That big old bag to pop up.
Backseat, baby.
Put that booties in the backseat.
Backseat, baby.
Have that kiss you never meet. I'm here to remind you to put them behind you.
Backseat, baby.
Wow. Ooh. Let me hear it.
Backseat, baby.
You stay alive even when I drive.
You're watching Victory Videos. I am Dave Dobbins. Join me and Lavilla Craft each week as we bring you the very best in today's contemporary Christian music videos. Victory Videos is your source for all of your favorite artists, including Stephen Curtis Chapman, DC Talk, and For Him, just to name a few. Great music, entertaining yet thought-provoking conversations, interesting interviews with today's top Christian recording artists. The mixture makes Victory Videos a powerful and exciting program to watch. Tell somebody today about Victory Videos.
Hey, this is Greg from Club 104. You got to check us out every Friday and Saturday night from 8 to midnight, 104.3 WNLT. Myself, Elizabeth, Sandy J, you got to check us out. The greatest radio station on the planet, playing the music you see on Victory Videos. Now you can check us out on the web and on the station. Hey, it's WNLT.
Hey, this is Joey from the Echoing Green, and you're watching Victory Videos, the raddest videos this side of the planet.
Well, Dave, you know what?
What, Lavilla?
A lot of work to be done on the castle gardens.
Well, but this is a great place to...
They even had them back then. Wouldn't this be awesome?
This would be great. Wouldn't this be a great place to live?
Ooh.
Be a little bit
musty,
especially
though. When you have Mexican sage.
Well, we're back on Victory Videos. As promised today, here's a group that, they are just so energetic. They're called...
The Supertones. And this is really, really a great event for Victory Videos to show you four four brand new videos at one time.
Debut!
Yeah.
This is a group who has been around for a relatively short period of time, but they're doing a Christian ska, and you're going to love them. So get back and get ready for a lot of excitement. We've been looking for these videos for a long time. Mm-hmm. And thanks to Supertones, they came through with them for us.
They did.
So
they
we're
going to
get started.
Okay.
And we also followed by our time with them in Nashville. First up, it's Supertones, Adonai.
Let's do it.
All right, let's look at these plants here.
Oh, well, wait a minute. There's some cool ones right here. Look at this. Look at this. Wandering Jew.
Look, there's a wandering.
All right, Supertones, let's rock. So listen up, make sure that you can hear me. I'm in front of running friends, so come on and get me. I'm a sinner just like all of you. Don't make me do an idol, I'm a preacher, I'm a Satan. See, I guess I fit the title. Gotta keep on humble, heart, because my good is not enough. So overcome it, gotta give the glory up, up, up. The issue with me, Salvatore, gotta give me all my glory. Gotta give me all my fears, gotta give me all my years. You're my God and I will bow, show the proud people how. You're my God and I will bow, in fact, I think I'm proud right now. I don't lie.
Victor Videos with Dave, an unruly crowd over here. This is not going to be easy. Super time! He's got the guy. You lucky kids.
Oh my.
BEC artist. You guys been out there doing some serious playing of music.
Too long.
Why? This is my question. Why?
Too long. It's my question to Jason right now. Why? Why did you do that?
Why?
Why are we doing this?
Okay, when did you guys start? How did you put together a group like this? Little kind of a ska thing, you know?
Talk back to the members, the originals. Originals.
Well, Jason, myself, and Tony here had a band, three of us. And
what was it called?
It was called Saved.
What do you guys sound like?
What do we sound like?
We played a bunch of different kinds of music, Dan, actually.
What kinds of music did you play?
We played a lot of pick a style kind of thing.
Keep going. I'm going to just step over.
Did you play country music?
We didn't play any country music. We played like some rock songs, some heavy metal songs.
Yeah. Rap?
Alternative songs. A little rap.
Rap here and there.
A few ska songs, a little punk rock.
Yeah, and then what did
hardcore.
You stick with? What stuck for you?
The stuff that we played best was definitely the stuff with the groove to it.
Yeah.
And the ska songs because we felt like...
What about this groove? What about Supertones? Are you getting to that?
The Supertones? Supertones, yeah, yeah.
We're digging deep here.
So then, eventually, we
decided to pick a style of music to play, and so we kind of stuck with the ska thing, and of course the groove thing is in there mandatorily.
It's still there.
And so we started a new band, and we decided we needed a new name. So we named it Supertones.
Who came up with that?
Scott Saletta from Plank Eye.
Wow, that's an interesting fact.
That's a factoid.
Fun fact.
And so we got a sax player and another sax player. And we got a trumpet player.
Right here.
And then we got another guitar player because I was playing guitar before. And then right before our record came out, our sax player quit.
By then, there was
six people at that point. Then Dan joined from Texas. He plays trombone.
He called us
and wanted to be in the band. Didn't have anything better to do, so we said okay.
Yeah.
And then last June, Slim, our guitar player, quit, and we got Bronson here.
Hey, all right,
so Bronson here.
So thus the group.
The Supertones!
Okay, this is really exciting. He's got
that time.
We'll be back with more Victor videos after we gain control, so don't touch that dial. Tell people who don't have any clue what ska is, and Scott Christian.
Yeah.
Really.
Well, we
created it.
Yeah,
actually.
I know you did. So tell everybody back home in Cincinnati.
Huh?
Maybe some parents watching thinking, I'm not going to let my kids listen to their music.
You can just say it's rock and roll with horns,
or
it's like a lot of upbeat guitar stuff, kind of like... reggae on caffeine.
Ah, that's good.
They can, though.
It's
safe for your kids to practice.
It's very safe. It's an all right.
So, but we don't want anything poking at your noses. That's not.
I don't know where we're going with that, but we're talking with Supertones here on Victory Videos, and you got. With the exception of the tongue guy, you get out there and you do your thing and you proclaim Christ. How is that received at your concerts? Real quick, as we wrap up here.
Very well.
Very well.
A lot of the people at the concerts are Christians.
That works out.
Yeah, but you know, for the people there who aren't Christians, we always present the gospel.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
And you are coming to Cincinnati.
Yep.
With Audio Adrenaline.
We've been to Cincinnati.
Yeah. And you're coming back.
Coming back to rock 'em.
We're looking forward to having
Cincinnati
you.
Cincinnati Bible College. Like a blitz.
Okay, what's on the future for Supertones? What's the next tour look like?
Well, we're going to do the summer festivals.
Mm-hmm.
And then what are we going to do after that? We're going to work on a new album.
We're going to work on a new album.
And then we're
Ska Mania tour.
Alrighty,
in fall.
We've got to wrap. We're getting that rap sign. Stay tuned for more Victor videos and Supertones. We'll be back another time.
Right, thanks.
Thank you so much.
All right.
Thank you.
These infernal people. Yes. What is it? What is it?
Master.
Hold on.
Oh, master.
All right. Yes.
Oh, Sir Dobbins.
Yes.
Oh, the masses. They demand more Supertones videos.
Let it be written. Let it be done.
Oh, thank you, Sir Dobbins. Thank you.
These people, infernal people. More Supertones coming up right after this. Where'd she go?
Some people call them dumb animals. But there's one thing they understand, and a lot of humans don't. That physical activity is an essential part of healthy living. In fact, even moderate physical activity can help reduce your risk factors for heart disease, which makes acting like an animal anything but dumb. A message from the American Heart Association.
Tired of the same old TV programs? Then you need to check out Victory Videos.
Hi, I'm Dave Dobbins. Join me and LaVila Craft for an hour of the best in contemporary Christian music videos, entertaining yet thought-provoking conversations, and interesting interviews with today's top Christian recording artists. All of this and so much more can be found right here on Victor Videos. So what are you waiting for? Victor Videos is your choice for today's Christian music.
Hi, I'm Miss Angie. You're watching Victory Videos in Cincinnati. Hi, Jackie.
We are back on Victory Videos at Loveland Castle, Chateau La Ruche.
Yes, hanging out by the hot beds. These are really cool.
Tell us about these, Laville.
Well, he said that they actually put tomato plants and vegetables and things like
Potato plants, too.
Yeah, in the wintertime, and he would put lanterns in there to keep them warm, and they were covered and stuff. Isn't that a great idea? So he'd have fresh vegetables in
the
winter.
You know, and the neat thing about this castle was started, as I said, in 1929 by Harry Andrews, who's now deceased.
Mm-hmm.
And he started this as a place for his kids at the Sunday school church, have them a place to come camp and fish down here by the Little Miami.
And the canvas tents got all worn out, so he decided, hey, if you carry up some rocks, I'll make you a cover. So they had a couple rooms, and that's really where it all started.
So you need to come out here. It's really, really neat. But how you like the Supertones so far, huh?
Oh, are they kicking or what?
These guys, and they ran in our town not too long ago. It was mm-hmm. really a great, great concert. But we've got more.
Let's do it.
Oh, yeah. All right, this is coming up right now, Supertones. It's called Strike Back on Victor Videos.
Strike Back.
Back.
You stay tuned for the best in contemporary Christian music videos right here on Victory Videos.
She always says that.
I know. It's fun.
She always says it's fun. Well, here we are. We finally made it to the very top of Loveland Castle, LaVille. How does it feel up here?
Well, it's just wonderful having all those peasants down below fighting that dragon.
Well, it was great having you with us on our program today. I really enjoyed Supertones. I hope you did, too. They come to the town that you live in, wherever you've seen this show. Go see them. They're great. And they're really ministering Christ, but in a little totally different way.
This has been a fun show, too. We want to wrap it up and say, hey, hook up a buddy, one of your friends, on the couch with you next week to watch this show so that you can see debut videos like the Supertones all the time.
Soul.
Yeah. It's so cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't you think?
Preach it, girl.
Yeah.
Don't forget to check out our website on the internet at www.victorvideos.com. Find out about what's happening in the ministry and what's coming up. And check out all the little things there in our chat room and everything.
Right. And for anyone who doesn't have the internet access, you can still snail mail us at
P.O.
Box 3292, Cincinnati, Ohio 45201.
Till next week, it's Dave Dobbins.
And LaVila Kraft.
Saying remember, love somebody today with the love of Jesus. We'll see you.
Hey.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Let's go.